was looking for. And, you know, and he talked about it after their game last week. He said, you know, it's hard for us to stay in ball games if we don't score points, and especially in this conference with the dynamic offenses. And today is another prime example of that.
You're a defensive back, and I know you lean toward that side of the football, but in the modern college football game, in today's universe, have we moved away from the old axiom that defense wins championships?
I think we have, and I'm willing to say it now. I think that your defense making key stops in crucial moments in the ball game, or holding teams to a field goal inside of the red zone, yeah, that's where your defense comes into play. But nowadays, you've got to outscore teams. And I think if you say, well, I've got this defense that, but it's the tempo that wears you down. And if you're trying to do it with 11 guys, you better have at least 20 guys that you can roll in and out, maybe four or five defensive linemen, and several members in the secondary to handle these spread offenses. I think we've moved past that. And then today is a prime example of one of the top defenses, not just in the ACC, but in the entire country, coming out here today and running right into a buzzsaw.
BC nearly jumped again, and Click throws it out of bounds. I didn't see a flag. I think Click thought it was a free play, and it wasn't, so it'll bring up fourth down.